Over 130,000 homes destroyed, a further 85,000 damaged. The earthquake at the end of April hit 30 of the country's 75 districts, leaving victims in densely populated towns like Kathmandu and Pokhara, as well as in rural and remote areas. MSF teams were deployed rapidly in the country. The organisation now has 120 staff working in the field, mostly in Gorkha district, the earthquake's epicentre.
Small mountain villages have been flattened and even larger towns are extremely difficult to get to. Some are accessible only by helicopter and it can take 7 hours to walk to others. The Ministry of Health and MSF decided it would be preferable to assist people who need our help in more remote locations rather than in the big towns.
The teams managed to reach 15 of Gorkha's villages in 3 days and have also started delivering treatment in neighbouring district Darding.
The only way to move now is by helicopter, and there's no communication, so basically we just have to go from village to village and depend on word of mouth and do an assessment basically to see what their problems are. Normally that's easy, but in this environment and in the conditions can take a long time and difficult. The injuries in this village is minor, but there are many common health problems, TB, infections, small cuts and wounds, general things that normally is no problem, but it's become and can be a problem in remote areas like this.
Shelters and essential items are needed the most urgently, especially in high-altitude villages where temperatures fall below zero at night. MSF teams have begun distributing food, blankets and shelters, but logistical difficulties are still preventing them from reaching out to the most remote villages. A 20-bed inflatable hospital has been transported to Arugat in Gorkha district. While some of the team put it up, the medical staff have helped out at Bhaktapur Hospital on the outskirts of the capital.
Welcome.
Ready at last, Arugat Hospital admitted its first patients on May the 8th.
The idea is to work in collaboration with the Ministry of Health facility. They'll provide consultations and will admit patients with severe conditions.
Most of the injured in Kathmandu who were wounded during the earthquake received treatment quickly. Medical needs now mainly concern maternity services and injured patients requiring follow-up surgery or physiotherapy. After numerous aftershocks, on May the 12th, a second 7.3 magnitude earthquake hit Nepal. Its epicenter was in China, less than 100 kilometers from Kathmandu. An MSF team went to the affected area and evacuated several of the injured.